Well, it's a great way to start the morning.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Kwame Sax is always phenomenal. I mean, and I've seen LMGH lacing his boots as well to come on. There's more music for your. Man, Kwame Sax. Woo! It's sweaty in here. Charlie, you're too good.
Thank you.
Too good.
Thank you.
Chief, I haven't met you before. What's your name?
Bafo.
Wow, Mr. Bafo. Charlie, you're too good on this thing, man.
Thank you.
How long has it been since you put this together? I mean, the last time you were here, you did alone with a live keyboard, but I've seen some improvement. There's a laptop and some beats and synths and synths. What's the trick?
Yeah, we've been working together. Me and myself and Bafo have been working. We've been playing for hotels and for weddings and all events.
Okay.
We play there. So it's a teamwork.
Mm.
He's a studio engineer, actually.
Okay.
And
okay.
Yeah.
Nice. I see. That's how come he's got a hook on this one.
Yeah.
But the last time you were here, it was about a show in Tema
that
you were putting together. What has patronage for your shows been like?
The love for jazz in Ghana, it's not really much, but we are hoping would make much improvement.
Okay.
Yeah, so we are still putting things together. We are not giving up.
Right.
Yeah.
And that's the spirit. I love that. So any show coming up?
Yeah.
Or you're planning something for Christmas?
For the Christmas is in the pipeline, but for now we are planning a gospel event.
Okay. Tell me about it.
It's the Instrument of Praise.
Okay.
Yeah, the second edition of it. So we are still putting things together. It will be happening hopefully November, the last Sunday of November. So we are just putting things in place.
Nice one. But where can we find you ordinarily playing? Weekends or holidays like this?
Okay, so on weekends I used to play at Saturdays I play with a band, Takashi.
Okay, Takashi Band.
Yeah.
What a name for a band.
So we play at La Palme.
Okay.
La Palme Royal Beach Hotel. And then, yeah. That's my regular gig for now.
Okay.
And then, yeah, so that's it.
You may want to put out your number quickly because somebody may have been awed and amazed. They want you to surprise their special someone.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the number is 054-379-3222.
Again?
054-379-3222.
Kwame Sax, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
It's about four. Yeah. Charlie, you're too sharp. Oh man, and check out his locket on the chain. Wow. Lovely one there. You love the keys, don't you? Great, great. And if you're checking out my shadow, it's by Grandpa as always. Yeah, put Woodin together to do this. Bella, who you got there? What you got
I thought
there?
You were going to ask them what's the biggest lie they've told their exes.
Yes.
Yes, Kwame.
He looks
too.
Like someone who could have told a lie. Kwame, what was the biggest lie you ever told your ex?
The biggest lie?
Biggest. The biggest, the fattest, juiciest.
God help us.
God help you or help us?
We are guys. So
yeah, no, but say, I mean, we're all curious to learn. People have been honest with us this morning, and we want you to be honest with us, just like you're playing the music honestly.
For now, I'll send a text. Yeah.
Bafo.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Charlie.